We live in a world that is characterized by food inequality, by people who are dying from hunger, but people who are dying at the same time because they're obese, and people and kids who are growing up without having a real future because climate change is jeopardizing their well-being in the future. The Barilla Center for Food and Nutrition, from its beginning, has understood the complexities of these challenges and has brought together a really knowledgeable group of experts that allow us to understand the different issues in a better way and allow us to increase the knowledge that is needed in order to address these challenges for all of us. I joined the advisory board of the Barilla Center for Food and Nutrition in 2009 at its beginnings, and I've learned a lot from this group of experts that the center has brought together. My specific expertise is economics, I'm an economist, and climate change. So I've worked over the last decade in really trying to help nations grow while at the same time reducing their impacts on the environment and allowing a pathway towards a more low carbon and climate resilient future. I'm thrilled to be part of this effort here, and the Barilla Center for Food and Nutrition for me has allowed us all to share the knowledge on what works, what doesn't work, and to make sure that we really can scale up the action that brings us towards a more sustainable agri-food system in the future.